Happening right now, investigators are looking for evidence in a house fire that killed six people in Logansport. Just moments ago, they identified those victims. News 18's Kayla Sullivan is live where it happened yesterday. She joins us now with the names of those who died and the two who managed to escape. Kayla.
Trevor, as you can see behind me, this is still a very active investigation this morning. We've also been told it will be a difficult one considering the extent of the damage here. As you can see, this house is a total loss and the floors have actually collapsed on top of each other. They've brought in an excavation team. So investigators say they've found no evidence so far that this fire was intentionally set, but that has not yet been ruled out. Now we do have information about the victims. 42-year-old Joseph Huddleston and his 10-year-old daughter died in the fire. However, his wife Sheila and son Brandon were able to make it out alive. Huddleston's stepdaughter, 25-year-old Brandy Vale, and her three children, 3-year-old Swayze Height, 1-year-old Riley Height, and 3-month-old Marshall Height, were also killed in the house fire. Their father, Daniel Height, was found dead in Flora yesterday. They are unsure of the cause of death, but they do not believe it was a homicide or suicide at this time. Investigators also say they do not suspect Height's involvement in this fire, considering the timing of his death. Now, we're hoping to learn more about the victims in this fire today. That's what I'll be working on all afternoon and hope to bring you tonight at 5 and 6 and online at WLFI.com. But for now, reporting live in Logansport, Kayla Sullivan, News 18.